do. Okay. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here for another video. As you saw by the title, today I'm doing a squishy haul. Today I went to Walmart and I got some squishies. So hopefully you guys enjoy. So, so I got 8 squishies. 4 and 4. So, yeah, let's just get started. And, okay, so the first pack that I got of squishies is this, like, emojis pack. I got a pizza, a tongue sticking out, a poop, rainbow poop, and a sunglasses, or heart sunglasses. And I'll take these out at the end of the package and I'll show them. And I got these four. I got these 4 in this package. So yeah, and before I get started, don't forget to like this video. If you enjoyed, subscribe to my channel. If you're new, and turn on post notifications so you'll be notified every time I post a new video. And don't forget to comment down below for some more video suggestions and genders and names for my new reborn baby doll. And let's just get started. So I'm pretty sure these are like replica squeezables because I've seen squeezables like these before, but yeah. So the first one is this like ice cream cup.
Trust me, you couldn't find anyone else on this planet who cares less about how this turns out.
Yes, that one. I got this like poop that's like yellow and then pink at the bottom. I've seen this one before as like a squeezables, but it doesn't have a hole at the bottom, and I'm pretty sure it has like more of pink, and it's like better because this one has like a weird texture discoloration to the top, and it has the same base, I guess. I don't know. Next is kind of my favorite. It's this mini watermelon. I actually haven't seen this one in squeezables before. But it's super squishy.
I do not deserve to be your president. Eileen and Lori did not rough me up. But so, yeah.
Next and last one from this pack is this donut. It has a really big hole.
Both of you just become president so we can all go home.
Eileen, what do you think?
I don't know.
Why not? After all, your old past lived on this wind.
So yeah, I've seen a donut like this one before. It just has the bigger like bottom. It has like this side is like bigger for some reason, and the hole is less big. And the face, I'm pretty sure, is like more kawaii and like more detailed. So yeah. And now we'll get on to these. So as I said, it is in a rainbow poop, a heart sunglasses, a tongue sticking out, and a pizza. Go check out Brown Pizza, by the way. I'll put his channel name down in the description box below. So, oh, that's not my name. Okay, this one's resealed. Okay, wait. Sorry about that, guys. I just had to take care of a little something. But yeah, I'm gonna open these up for you guys. I haven't felt these. I just saw that it says slow rising squishy fun. And I squished them and they are squishy. So that's pretty cool. And what's even cooler is that I found these in the birthday section. So I guess these are like souvenirs for like birthdays. And I'm not sure what these are really. It just says slow rising squishies. 4-pack, but I also found these in the squishy section. Not the squishy section, the party section. What's weird about this one is that the top is like so wrinkly. So we're going to, like, deal with
it. Ever since the day we brought you home, and I was going to give it to you later, but...
So we're going to open these now. So this is resealable. The other one, I had to tear open from, like, the top. You can see here. Let's put these on. They do remind me a lot of squeezables, but it doesn't say anywhere on the packaging that they are squeezables, so I'm guessing they're just...
What's the name? It's kind of... Great. She says that she's thankful and wants to live with such a wonderful family, and if I decide I want to meet her when I'm older, she'd like that very much. She just wants me to be happy. Also, that I get my freckles from my grandpa, Philip.
So yeah, that's how they came. They didn't really come in a tray like these. So I would kind of like it if they came in a tray, because that makes them protected. And I've seen some squeezables that are so delicate that they, like, when you put them next to each other and you, like, then you pick one up, they, like, the paint comes off or something.
Thank you,
Jesse,
for all your help.
So here it is. It comes in a little, like, plastic tray. I'm going to pop these out. What's weird about the slice of pizza is that the back side is green. I guess it was just molding from the bottom. So that's the little tray. I'm definitely going to be reusing this to put them back. Gosh, these are so soft. They look so shimmery and like they would be kind of like rubbery, but they're so soft. So weird. I don't know. It's the weirdest feeling ever. So the first one I'm going to start with is the Hard Eyes one. And what's even cooler is that these come with like bowl chains. So that's really cool. And they're like, this one's the squishiest one. I'm pretty sure it's squishy. That's amazing to be a squishy from Walmart to be like a souvenir for a birthday party. It's pretty good. That's like really good. Wow, that's pretty slow rising for a squirrel squishy. Here's the other emoji. Well, they're all emojis, but. Oh, wow, it's still rising down there. As you can see, it's still kind of rising. Okay, it stopped. So that's pretty cool. Next one is this, like rainbow poop. The last one is this pizza. The pizza, my favorites would either be these two or this one. I don't know. It's a tie between these. This one's the like more dense one. Wait, let me see. It's a tie for the densest ones for these two, but I just think this pizza's so cute. Never had a pizza. I'm just kind of confused why it's green at the bottom. That's so weird. Let's put these back in their tray.
I
to my last bite of sugar until next month.
Why don't you just smuggle some candy home?
Because my mom will find it. She passed me down as soon as I get in the door. I like to pretend it's a hug.
Hey guys, I just heard there's an old cemetery nearby.
So there it is. A little. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below for some more video suggestions, a gender and name for my new reborn doll. And if you'd like to find these squishies in stores, all you have to do is go to Walmart and go to the party section, because that's where I found these. These aren't for a specific theme at all. I just found them randomly in like the souvenirs kind of like prize area, and I found these on the like emoji themed birthday party. So yeah guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Again, don't forget to like if you enjoyed this video, subscribe to my channel if you enjoyed, and turn on post notifications. You'll be notified every time I post a new video. And don't forget to select a gender and name for my new reborn doll. So yeah guys, love you guys so much. Peace out.